What's happening, everyone? It's Kyle here again, and welcome back to another feature of college baseball. And look at this. It's a beautiful view. It's a beautiful day today. I'm back at Point Loma Nazarene University, and we're doing Division II baseball once again. Today, the Sea Lions take on the Hawks of Holy Names University. I am really, really excited because I've heard amazing things about this baseball field. So let's go make our way, and I'll see you guys there. On the campus of Point Loma Nazarene University, the view, like the fact you can see the ocean from here is awesome. This is a really cool stadium, a little bit bigger than Cal State San Marcos, the other Division II school I was just at. This is lovely. This is awesome. This is a really cool place, and this is, I'm pretty excited to be here.
And now, taking the field is your starting lineup for your Point Loma Sea Lions. Leading off, the shortstop number three, Scott Anderson.
I'm sorry.
Go for it.
Batting second, the second guest number four, Owen May. Batting third, the first base number 26, Jacob Christian. Batting fourth, the designated hitter number 17, Jake Chicken. Batting fifth, the third baseman number 10, David Garcia. Batting sixth, the center fielder number 5, Jack Malone. Batting seventh, the right fielder number 20, Hunter Ochen. Batting eighth, the catcher number 14, Tony Allison. And rounding out third in the order for your Sea Lions and batting line, the left fielder number 22, Connor Hill. And starting on the mound for your Sea Lions, the pitcher number 12, Dylan Miller. In his fifth season as the head coach for the Sea Lions is Justin James.
Yeah! After four innings, the Sea Lions have the lead 2-1 over the Hawks off a home run that gives the Lions the 2-0 lead. But Holy Names has been able to stay with it. And let's go. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. It's gone. Wow.
Number four.
All right, we've played through 7 innings. The game is tied 3-3. Should be an exciting finish. We got 2 more of these. I'm pretty hyped. Those 2 home runs really got the players going. So. Huge. Sea Lions walk it off in the bottom of the ninth on a 3-run home run. They defeat the Holy Names Hawks 8-5, an absolutely close, exciting, fun finish. What a way to end the game at this awesome place. What a stadium, what a day. This was so much fun. This is only the first game of their 4-game series. What a way to start it off. Obviously, I'm only here for the one game, but that was so much fun, and I really like this stadium. The view, like I said, is awesome. The vibes, just really good vibes here, and I'm really happy to come out, and this is the game that I got to see. So that was awesome, and that was a ton of fun. And that will do it for my time at Carroll B. Land Stadium on the campus of Point Loma Nazarene University. Thanks as always for watching. I'll see you at the next game.